Wednesday, October 12th. Mitch O'Farrell here, President Pro Tem of the LA City Council. Madam Clerk, will you please call the roll? see that that is not going to be possible because we don't have a room in the chamber. So, colleagues, I'm going to recommend that we go on another recess and leave the chambers for now. Let's leave the chambers for now. We're going to go on another recess because we need and we will have this meeting today. We need to conduct the people's business. So we're on another 15-minute recess while we get order in the chamber so we can continue with our meeting. 15-minute recess, and let's clear the chamber.
El presidente ahí. I have worked today whole day. I still have NBA game tonight.
Thank you. stop for an 85-year-old lady. I go, folks, just for 1 second, let's just let the lady get treated. And they're checking me out.
Mr. Bonin.
Mr. Bonnet.
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear
you. All right, we're now going to hear from Councilmember Bonnet. Councilmember Bonnet would like to speak to the chambers. Councilmember Bonnet.
Thanks, Mr. McDowell. I want to let last night, I tested positive for COVID, so I'm not in council in person, but the show must go on, and meeting needs to happen, so I'm participating remotely. Thank you, everybody, for the love and the well wishes.
Thank you. Mr. Bonnet, we're hopeful, Mr. Bonnet, that those gathered will give you the respect and hear you speak. Before we take public comment, that Nury Martinez, nor Gil Cedillo, nor Kevin DeLeon will be in chambers today. And I'd like to take public comment, starting with Raul Claros. If we could please make the podium available so we can hear from everyone again.
Thank you. But they have to step away. You know,
and it's also like really what people, like people have done this progress about black and brown people. Like who the fuck is have the audacity to really claim to say that
or anything.
Step down!
Yeah.
Step down!
generation that I'm talking about, right? How many people express themselves about another that way with casual conversation in the secret meetings that they have, right? And how many are complicit to that type of expression? And you know that shit happens in their own community, in their own family.
Continue
that. How did they lose the quorum, though?
Somebody had to go. Some a member. I don't know what member, but somebody. That's how you lose quorum.
Yo creo, ¿no?
be back.